skin or eyes. These could be signs of rare but serious side effects.
It's my tiger.
Is your cholesterol a goal?
Hello, tiger. You want to see a little camera? Is your camera, honey? AstraZeneca may be able to help. Oh, yes. I know you love me. You're my baby.
America's Book of Secrets returns with all new episodes.
Yeah, good boy. Yes. What a good boy, yeah. See the camera? Meow. Speak. Speak for the camera, no? No, you don't want to speak right now? Just want to purr, right?
Classic plane that was used during World War II to train fighter pilots. Now my buddy Matt is going to take it for a test drive to see if it's worth shelling out the cash.
You're a good boy. Yes. You're shedding, though. Oh, Maya, you're shedding. Took a softball-sized ball of hair off of him last week. I can't believe how much he's still shedding. Meow.
The aircraft performed very well on takeoff.
Hello, tiger. You're a good boy.
We did a bunch of aerobatics.
All right. Hello, YouTube.
We did a couple loops.
Every time someone comes over my house, tiger wakes up. Run, you know, they sit down on the couch. Then, but boom, you hear the paws coming. And they jump up on whoever comes over here. He jumps up on whoever comes over here and purrs, and that's how he welcomes them. He's a real friendly cat. The most friendliest cat I've ever known. Tiger. Poor baby got problems with his ear. It was both of them. Now it's just one of them.
What do you think it's worth?
Keep putting Trezoderm in his ear every day now, and just this morning.
Right now, current market,
he's getting better. At, he's know, even playful now. Right, before he gained a couple of pounds since he's been here. He's gained percent. About 2 pounds.
So what does it cost to own one of these things?
And,
that's about $300 a month.
And he loves
then
me.
This
and he loves
to
tuna fish too.
He needs to get lubricated oil through the system.
See, I said the word.
$275 an hour to fly.
All right, so that's
like,
it.
Say
bye-bye.
Say
bye-bye.
Yeah, that's a safe number.
And he's
right,
just
well,
purring
you,
away.
Great to see
all right.
You. Thanks a lot, Matt.